Well, let me just give you a little bit of my personal history. 2009, voted against the distributive school funding account in the Nevada legislature. That doesn't happen very often. A lot of people are like, my God, you can't vote against K-12.
But in 2009, Mark Amodei stood up on some of those bills. By the way, one of them was the K-12 education budget, and voted no. So when you say stand up and fight for it, that vote, Doug, as I recall, was 19-2. One of those two was Mark Amodei, and I wasn't on the two end of a lot of votes in the Senate.